A 5-story tall industrial strength curtain between the two stadiums is supposed to protect the new venue from damage, officials said. Only 83 feet, less than 30 yards, separates the two venues, the Atlanta Journal-Constitution reported. The new stadium is home to the NFL's Atlanta Falcons and Major League Soccer's Atlanta United. In addition to the retractable roof that opens like a camera lens, Mercedes-Benz Stadium boasts a 1,100-foot halo board video display and a giant steel sculpture of a falcon with its 70-foot wingspan at one of the main entrances. Several streets and parts of Atlanta's transit system will close, police said, as many of the city's residents watched the blast against the early morning sky. The idea for the Georgia Dome dates to the mid-1980s, when civic leaders recommended a domed football stadium adjoining the city's largest convention center, the Georgia World Congress Center. The Georgia Dome has been the site of high school football state championships, Peach Bowls, SEC championship games, 2 Super Bowls, 1996 Olympic basketball, 3 Final Four NCAA basketball tournaments, concerts, pro wrestling and other events.